限界を超えろ。俺は縁柱、煉獄教授の禰豆子ちゃん。
カオリ
ー、俺が守る。海賊、
Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be talking about a game called Multiverse Anime Arena. Basically, it's kind of like ABA, but like, it's kind of like a battleground game, and it's going to be like a lot of stuff you can do in it. Let me show you some of the sneak peeks. Animation made by, this is made by Pain1. I'll have his YouTube channel in the description. You can see, look at this fireball animation. Really, really nice animation. Like, look how quick that is. I don't know if you guys animate. I animate some stuff and like have games for fun, and boy is it hard to animate. The fact that he made that is like look at how fast it is in a couple frames, like literally 6, 12. Yeah, that's insane. Here's the katana and idol animations, very, very, very good. And yeah, this was the old idol animation, but now it isn't, because this is the better one. And then this is like showcasing the skins and the combat. Like, look at this, bro. This is just amazing. Look at all the skins here, and just look at this. This was sword combat. Look at the sword combat, bro. That looks so nice. It's balanced. The damage isn't too bad. I'm pretty sure that's hit stun too, as you can see. And then here, just look at the outlines, bro. The outlines just make everything so much better. It's basically like a TS Naruto leak. But just look at the animations, bro. The animations are just so fire. It's the punch before he actually released it. Like, look at the... This is just so clean, bro. Like, and... That's not even it. Like, that's not even all this sneak peeks. But more importantly, you could get beta tester pretty easily. So let me just show you. Oh shoot, show you how to. Yeah, this is how you get the rules. How to get the beta tester rules. Get this role, need to invite 3 people, pay 100 Robux. By doing this, you also get in-game items, get level 15 or me 6. Or boost level 15, or just boost the server. Very, very good deal. Just 3 people in your Aeroplex. Like, come on, bro. What other game be doing that? Most I see are doing like 5 or 10. Like, it's crazy. And then partnership manager role. To get this role, the Emmy or the Kona owner. Or you want to help with the partnership managing. Basically, what you do is when someone wants to like partner with the server, basically like promote their stuff in the server, they go talk to you and you say, oh yeah, but I can do that. So that's really nice. How to get staff role. Get staff role, head down to staff apps. If there is an app available, you can take it right now, or you can take it. DM the apps manager, and if they say your app is good, then DM me what they said to get the role. How to get content creator. It's pretty nice. Like, to get the content creator role, you must have YouTube, over 300 subscribers, promoted the game on your YouTube channel at least once. I'm currently making the video on that, so have the role. Right here. TikTok, 500 followers, promoted the game once. Instagram, 200 followers. This is really, really good. Promoted the game once. But that's not all the sneak peeks. Let me show you some of this. Fireball model. Just look at this, bro. Just look at that. And then these are kind of like the sneak peeks to all types of swords. Like, just look at these models, man. They're so fire. That's basically it for the model sneak peeks. Now, use for the power sneaks. Fireball Jutsu right here. Look at this, bro. This game is so amazing. Like, look at the effects. Look at the freaking fireball. And this is basically him showing the combat. Like, bro, the animations are just so clean. I can't wait till this game releases. Like, it's gonna be so fun to play with friends. Like, bro, look at these. Like, the combat, man. You can't tell me this is like the cleanest R6 combat animations I've ever seen. Like, look how detailed it is. This is crazy. But yeah, this is basically all the sneak peeks. Thank you for watching. Discord for the game, and the description, and the creator's YouTube channel as well. See you guys.